I don't know. It's, you know, there's things, there's people, feelings that I want to experience differently than I have before. Or maybe even for the first time.
I was getting too close to the humans in my charge. You. They feel I've begun to express emotions.
Cass!
Strange world desire to make foolish people.
Down here, Mom being back, it's like we don't know how to act around each other.
I love you.
And I never dreamed.
What were you dreaming about?
With you. With you.
Dean and I do share a more profound bond. I wasn't gonna mention it.
The most caring man on earth. You are the most selfless, loving human being I will ever know.
Let me dream of you. What a wicked thing to say. You never felt this way. What a wicked thing to do. To make me dream.
Last person who looked at me like that, I got laid.
Cass, get out of my ass!
I was never in here.
This is Castillo.
Guess this is Mary Winchester.
Your mother.
Those days down there are two things that I know for certain. One, Bert and Ernie are gay. Two, you are not gonna die a virgin. Out of my watch.
I need you.